So this girl is from Belarus, Belarusia. She is a meditation coach, personal coach. So she helps you to do the meditation, breathing, and help you to find who you are and to increase your power. 佢係做啲咩咧？就係幫助你用調氣呼吸，咁就增加你嘅能量，提升你嘅能量場。咁逢星期二同埋星期日咧，咁我哋就會喺6:00用 live 直播咧，幫你做一個呼吸嘅直播啊。咁有興趣嘅朋友咧，可唔可以嘗試下記住 subscribe 我哋？咁我哋有 video 話咧，可以直接睇到。咁呢個 video 就冇聲音，咁唔緊要啦。我就將錯就錯，咁啊用我嘅 pron 術去介紹呢個 video。咁 meditation 有咩作用咧？咁大家都可能聽過。咁其實咧就作用大家都知道，但係咧實行性咧就有少少困難嘅，因為冇一個 motivation 啊，冇一個呢個動力去做啊。咁所以我希望咧喺呢個 channel 入邊咧就可以透過呢個形式啦，揾到一個白俄羅斯嘅靚女咁啊，為大家去分享。咁基本上 meditation 是可以幫助到我哋，其實呢樣嘢已經不需要去解釋或者去做任何嘢，因為已經有研究證明咗出嚟。咁一定會幫到你去沉澱啦，去翻揾翻自己根啦。道德經都有講啦，歸根若正，即若復命，復命若常，即意思話你要正咧，先至可以歸到根。歸到根咧，你就可以復命啊，就回復你嘅本命出嚟。你要知道你想做啲咩，你應該做啲咩，你係咩人，你咩 value 喺呢個世界，你應該做啲乜嘢嘢。咁當然呢個過程係每日慢慢累積咧，就唔會話一步登天嘅。
seal, silence covered the sky.
What is believe? And what is you believe? Is your belief is internal or external? If your belief is external, which means you depend on something, someone, some God, or some church. What if one day the church is not the same anymore? What if the God is not logical anymore? And what is your belief then? The strongest belief always is from within and always is logical. And sometime, maybe it's not logical, but it gives the placebo effect and rise your energy. Who cares if that is real or not? We are living in this imaginary universe, quantum physics. The law of attraction, what you perceive, what you receive. That it is. And that is all. So what is your belief? Is your belief strong enough to defend any challenge? Are you wise or mature, smart enough to keep your belief to yourself because you know the ordinary never understood what you say? Because it is very far from them. It's not because it's so difficult. It is because they has been lying to themselves days after days, years after years, lives after lives. So they don't believe themselves anymore and become a slave and puppet. Let the commercial world drift them, pull them, the matrix world control them. Are you those 2% of the elite?